This video is in response to an inquiry regarding John Locke, David Hume. My name is William Call. I am the author of a book entitled Experience, The Thing Itself. This is a view of my book. David Hume, whose dates are 1711 to 1776, subjected the philosophy of John Locke, whose dates are 1632 to 1704, to intense scrutiny and criticism. Most famously, Hume found no support in experience for the idea of causation, which Locke assumed. Hume found nothing in experience that would confirm that one thing causes another, for example, that fire causes heat. Hume was a skeptic. He found serious objections to Locke's claims concerning knowledge, but proposed no solutions. Are you able to effectively address Hume's objections? To do so requires an understanding of the fundamentals of experience. Find out more about experience in my book entitled Experience. You can purchase the book at williamcallbooks.com.